dark circles. Thanks to last night.
Oh. I'm so proud. Yeah.
Yes. You, great job. Yeah. So yeah, thank you. So and it's an honor, I mean, to have, you know, Scream Queen here sitting with you. Please.
Thank you.
Tell us about this film.
Oh, there's so, you have to tell me because you just watched it, but I also, of course, saw it, and I think it's a really exciting study of the basic of what The Grudge is, which is about rage. And what Nicholas has done is he's updated it in a very, I think, very special and very powerful way, using the story of these three women who are all at different places in their lives. Andrea is a detective. She's a professional, no man in her life. Betty Gilpin plays a young woman who's pregnant, and they find there's something not right about the baby, and decisions have to be made, and her relationship with her husband. And then my character, Faith Matheson, who is an older woman with dementia, who has been married for many years to her husband, and who is struggling with age and with loss of mind. And all three of these women become infected by this rage, which is sort of the theme of the film, is what that does to people. And I just found it a fascinating study of again, of what's going on in our real world right now as well, and what the horror of rage. So I was thrilled to be a part of it. I love Nicholas. I think he's an extraordinary filmmaker and sees ordinary imagery and is able to transpose it into very peculiar ways. Even the way the edit is, there's places where I saw that already, but did I see it already? He plays with your mind in a way you're not gonna expect. So thank you, Nicholas.
Well, let's talk. Let's see. You've been in this horror genre, you know, for quite a bit, and then you've known for some of the comedy, which
totally.
That's the where I've seen you the most. But what's the joy of doing these films where you're scaring people and causing them to lose sleep?
The joy is the work, to be honest. I mean, I never think about the final product so much as the moments of finding the final product, you know, where you have to look into the scene. It's really, acting is a really exciting profession because the storytelling of it is, makes you think about things in new and different ways, and also good writing in particular, trying to find the core of each scene and how it all adds up to a final product, you know, to finally, what do you want your audience to feel? And I think, you know, for me, just the idea, I forgot the question.
the joy of watching.
Well, there it is.
Yeah, okay.
The joy, it's so much fun on set, even when scary things happen. It's hard work. People think it's easy to make a film. It is not. It's always, I think making a film is about problem solving. On every single minute, every single thing, every single, do you want me to move it here? Am I in the light here? Do I have to be here? Is my hair okay? Is my costume thing, did I get the lines right? What does the scene mean? What are we saying? You know, it's always about finding the truth of what it is you're doing. And maybe in real life, maybe that mirrors what you hope to have in real life, is always looking for the truth of your moment, so to speak.
Yeah.
So it's just, I love the process, and I loved being in Nicholas's presence. He inspires you, enjoy in you, as well as hard work. So here's to Nicholas Pesch.
Well, thank you so much.